Registered $1.30 on the tab fix. We're right light on. The In Bozzy Boswell free-for-all set to race. We're ready. And away, hopped out sweetly, Rajasthan goes through, pokes up and now gets two lengths in front early. West on T in a second, and then came Sale Graze, Bindi, and last of all is My Boy Bean. Into the straight the first time, and Rajasthan away by two. West on Tia does the chasing, and next Sale Graze, Bindi, and back at the tail, My Boy Bean. They swing to the back again, and Rajasthan away by a length and a half on West on Tia. A couple away, Sale Graze, Bindi, then My Boy Bean down the back, Rajasthan out by two. West on Tia sticking. A couple away, Sale Graze, Bindi. Then came behind those, My Boy Bean up to the turn. Rajasthan still bobbing. Bit over a length, West on Tia. Pulling clear now, Rajasthan. And Rajasthan goes on to win. West on Tia second. The margin about three in the end. Gee, My Boy Bean really getting going when it was all done. And Sale Graze, Bindi was back at the end. The time here around 43 and 20. After the running of race number 10. And the winner, Rajasthan, has got the prize here for Robert Camilleri, for the Aloisi Bates, Lehman, McSorley combination. Rajasthan, too good here. Jumped out, found the lead, never threatened. Looked a little in danger to the bend, but then had enough up the sleeve to go on and win. Second going to four, West on Tia for Troy Murray, and third to two, which is My Boy Bean, Kevin Bewley. Numbers are 1, 4, 2, 6 after Angle Park, race number 10.